Today at the Arkansas State Capitol, legislators met with the governor about what to expect in this year's legislative session. THV 11's Ashley Godwin breaks it down before our lawmakers get to work on Monday.
There are a lot of hot button issues on this year's agenda, and that alone makes this one of the most anticipated sessions in Arkansas's history. But with the pandemic added, legislators are going to have to rely on technology more than ever before.
We're not going to be able to just allow people to stand around in the halls.
When lawmakers enter the Capitol for the start of this year's session, they will be greeted with social distancing signs and temperature checks. But then they'll get down to work. Cutting taxes, COVID-19 restrictions, expanding broadband, police reform, and raising teachers' pay in Arkansas are all on the docket.
And we've got to do a better job of trying to pay them something that is more commensurate with the invaluable public service that they provide.
There's also a hate crime bill on the table, which would impose charges for a crime against someone's religion, race, gender identity, or sexual orientation. This could possibly be the hardest bill to pass, since some legislators have already tried to defeat the bill before session begins.
I've had multiple people ask me, well, does it involve this because this class of people's in there or that class? I really don't feel that's it as much as it is that people just, they don't understand why you would not keep the equality the same across the classes.
I'm always hopeful that with more understanding of it, more discussion, more dialogue, and that we can get something that's very good and send a signal that we're not going to tolerate that kind of violence in Arkansas.
Again, because of the pandemic, there will be limited access to the session, but THV 11 will be following closely with the latest updates starting Monday. At the Capitol, I'm Ashley Godwin.